Well, howdy fuckers, how y'all doing? Today we cooking with catfish. I'm making some buffalo wings. Step number one, we gotta get our eggs all ready. Drop our chicken in. Get ready to base that shit up with a flyer. That's gonna be good, folks. Now you wanna season all your eggs up before you mix your job, your Tony seasoning in there. You take you some cayenne pepper, you put about that much of that shit in the under. And you get you some black pepper and you chop a little of that in there. And you take you a little garlic powder and chop you a little garlic powder in there.
Mix it up. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
They call it battering eggs. Why? I don't know. It ain't like we playing baseball. Now get your powder all mixed up, Jabber. I got that in there like that right there. Once again, you want to pour all your same chemicals in that yonder, a bunch of your Tonys. Throw you some cayenne pepper in yonder. Some more of your black pepper out there like that right there. Once again, a little bit of your garlic salt. Pour you a little milk in there, jig like that there. Oh yeah, makes it good right there. Now here's where it gets messy, but cooking's just like fucking. If it ain't sloppy, it ain't no good. You gotta get your chicken, jab it, your juice, you under, get it all wet and nasty, bring it over here to flour, butter that shit up, get it all over your chicken there. And that's where the magic happens, folks. Alrighty, now you got your chicken all battered up, you're gonna job that shit in your grease here. Make sure your grease is bubbling like so. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that's gonna be good chicken right there. Baby, we got good chicken tonight. I'm feeling a little cocky. Okay, that's got a lot of bubbles. Got a lot of bubbles, buddy. Now, you don't want your chicken wings sticking to your plate now. You gotta keep flipping, flopping it around, and they'll get that pretty golden color. Leave them some bitches alone there, burn on the bottom. You don't want that. You don't want to ruin your chicken. You let them bubble until you can't hear them bubble no more, and that's when you know they're done. And after you get them all battered up, that's whenever you put your sauce on them. We're about to get to that in a minute. Alrighty, fucker, this is where the magic happens. You want to start getting your sauce. You want a whole bunch of butter. Butter's like grease on a bicycle chain. The more butter, the better. Get you a shitload of butter yonder, a little bit more butter. You gotta have your butter. And then you take your damn your Hooters hot sauce shit here. I got shit everywhere. Baby! I need some help! You dump that shit in there. There you go. You just dump that shit in there like that. Yeah. That's how you do it. You take your ketchup. Ketchup's good for stuff. Especially when you eat. Yeah, I'll be a little ketchup in there like that. More ketchup, the better. Can't go wrong with ketchup. Get you a little Louisiana hot sauce. The fuck's the matter with it? There we go. There we go. A little Louisiana hot sauce in it. Put your little barbecue sauce in there like that right there. Make it a little tangy. Put you a little more of your garlic powder. Put you some of this shit here. Mrs. Dash. .com. Ooh, that smells good. A little more of your cayenne. A little more of your garlic there. Some more of your pepper. And a little bit of your Tony's. Now you start heating all this shit here up, folks. It's gonna be good.
Gonna make all this shit here up, too. Put me water in. Damn thick, keep it
tasty,
baby. Man, it smells good.
But y'all need
somebody to cook,
baby.
Jack of all trades, king of none.
Alrighty, folks, we got our bag of chicken here. Take your sauce you created. Pour your all that shit in the under like that, right there. Ooh, that's gonna be good. Woohoo, it's a little spicy. Baby chicken's gonna be a little spicy. Then you mix all that up real good like so.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Bon appetit, motherfucker. That's good right there. Look at that. Hooters ain't got shit on me. I got bigger titties than them, but I can play with them whenever I want to. Alrighty, folks, here's the last piece. You take your ranch and you pour it all over your chicken like yonder. Get it all dialed up. Let's see how she tastes.
Oh my God,
that's so good. And then, being with classy and shit, throw you some nutter butters on there so you can eat that too. Y'all be cool, stay classy. That's how you make buffalo wings. Cooking with catfish, I love you fuckers.